Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing the 5-minute makeup challenge and I have a guest today. Well, he's not really a guest, I guess. He's my brother and he's just going to be supervising me, just making sure I don't cheat on the little challenge. There he is. Yeah, he's a weirdo wearing a mask because he doesn't want to be seen. So anyways, I'm just going to wait for my mark to go, and when it turns to the 1-minute mark, I'm going to go. Yeah. So, anyways. This is awkward. Do-do-do-do. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. I don't know if I can do it. Oh my god, I messed up. Sorry for the crappy music. My brother's changing the channel. He's on it. Oh my god, I totally screwed up my eyeliner. One more minute. Oh my god. I totally messed up my eyeliner. I cannot do makeup when I'm in a rush. Oh my god, my time's almost up. I can't remove it. I can't remove it.
Oh
my god. We started out friends. It was cool, but it was all pretend. Yeah, yeah. Done. I am done. So anyways, that was my 5-minute makeup challenge, and I think I made it by like 20 seconds ahead. I didn't think I could do it, and I did a really shitty job. Like, really shitty. Like, look at that. I totally messed up my eyeliner and my mascara and everything. And like, my foundation isn't even blended probably. But that's just me in a rush, I guess. And so that's about it. And thanks for watching my 5-minute makeup tag. And I don't tag anyone to do this. You can do it if you want, but that's about it.